Rupayan Sansthan was founded in 1960 to institutionalize a study of village life culture. The primary aim of its founders was to bring out and preserve the richness of Rajasthani language through documentation of literary traditions, folk tales and folk songs. Today's Rupayan's audiovisual archives contain more than 15,000 hours of recording, mainly used by researchers, scholars and institutions.